Office Spaces starts right now. Welcome to Minneapolis, home to the Twin Cities and Sawmill Private Management. Just take a look and a listen, and you'll witness how this space solved its acoustical issues with the use of Basotect, a melamine foam created by BASF. Basotect provides acoustical solutions without compromising design, and it can be converted into any shape to transform any space. Dave Little is part of the architectural team involved with the Sawmill project. That starburst pattern on the ceiling was spawned from the company's unique backstory.
Sawmill started in 1901. It's a family-owned company in the lumber industry. They would convert raw timber into paper and building products. We wanted to pay some sort of homage to their roots in the lumber industry. So our idea was to use Basotect baffles and make an analogy between these baffles and how you slice up a tree in two-dimensional lumber. Either plain sliced where everything is parallel like this, or in the open office where everything is a radial pattern, that's how you make quarter sawn wood.
It's really clean corners, really crisp, and yet it's still very soft and absorptive to sound. It's a very pure building material.
Stacy Finck is an A&D specialist at ArmCom, an acoustic paneling provider. Dave worked closely with Stacy. Together, they chose the right materials for the sawmill design.
In today's design, there's a lot of open office and hard surfaces that are being incorporated, so the acoustical products are more and more important in today's workplace. When you get into an open office environment, there's generally a lot of background sounds and noises, and incorporating baffles such as this helps reduce the sound that's going on in the space and also creates a nice design element to add to the ceiling that's exposed. So when HJ originally reached out looking at the Pinta product for this space, they sent a couple of renderings over, which included the linear baffles that are up in the reception area and then the starburst pattern that's right behind us. And this seemed like a perfect opportunity to incorporate the Pinta baffles. These blades tend to work best with the Basotect material.
Here at Pinta Acoustics is where the conversion of Basotect begins.
Basotect is an open cell melamine foam that is typically used in acoustic applications. Because it is an open cellular structure, the sound waves can migrate into the foam and get trapped and then be absorbed by the foam.
In addition to room acoustics used in trains, planes, boats, and automobiles, it's often used as pipe insulation and HVAC ductwork. And there's a good chance you even have a small piece of Basotect foam to erase scuffs off your walls at home.
We have a particular grade of our Basotect that is used by consumers as a cleaning sponge where it can erase scuffs or marks off of a surface.
The chemistry of the polymer provides fire resistance without the need of chemical additives. The chemical composition of Basotect also instills both bacteria and fungus resistance in the foam.
It also is very good at near cryogenic temperatures. So it maintains its flexibility and stability across a very wide range of temperature. We have six different commercial grades of Basotect. For room acoustic applications, we typically have two grades that we promote. The Basotect B is a white foam. So if you have a designer or an architect who really wants to promote a bright white type of foam, or if they want to dye the foam any particular color of the rainbow, they're going to lean towards the Basotect B. If they're less concerned about the color, you could potentially go towards the Basotect G Plus, which is a light gray. Basotect has a great deal of performance applications, especially for room acoustics. It is extremely lightweight, very easily handled by one installer. It has good flexibility, and you don't have to worry about fibers coming off of the foam.
We manufacture the Basotect foam in Germany. We cut it into these large blocks that we call buns, and then we export it all over the world.
Let's take a look at how Basotect's melamine foam blocks go from here to here.
This is the first stop for the Wiltec foam. When it comes off the truck, gets brought over to this area here. The foam is run through and it's sliced into individual panels. And from there, it makes it further into the production line. Next step, depending on the product we make, could be the convoluted rollers. Sonics is our flagship product. It's been around for a long time. It's been used a lot in very famous recording studios throughout the world. I guarantee that your favorite band has recorded in a room with Sonics. Let's take you over to the Boehmer machine. And this is where we take the foam blocks and we put them through, and they basically, in this particular case, we're cutting what we call whisper wave clouds. We can also do custom shapes, convex, concave shapes. So right now we're cutting a slight S-shaped curve, and then it would suspend from the ceiling and help absorb ambient sound. So the reason that Dave went with the product was because we could accomplish the look he was after. He wanted an organic, plank-like look, and that was easy for us to do. The options are endless when it comes to customization. We can cut different letters, shapes, different things in here, different depths into the foam, up to 5 inches thick. But this is what we're all about. We want to take their vision and we want to make it a reality.
Basotect gives architects, building owners, and interior designers sound absorption options along with peace of mind.
At BASF, we create chemistry for a sustainable future.